houses are art. Art is subjective, right? Everybody likes something different. I like that. I like that diversity. I think it can be really mundane if everybody wanted the same thing in life. I'm Paige Morris Giuliano with Summit Sotheby's International Realty. I was born and raised in Salt Lake until I was 15. My dad was an early developer, developed quite a few things in Salt Lake City, and then had the opportunity to move to Park City, and it was the best of both worlds. I was able to maintain friendships in both areas and share both communities. It was great. I loved it. I started out thinking I was going to be an art consultant, but I did discover that I really love sales and I love people. My mom and dad both were instrumental in me loving the business and loving working with different people from all different places. Park City attracts just a very diverse crowd. It's a very positive part of my life, and they're my community. My great-grandfather was mayor of Salt Lake. He was instrumental in a lot of the development in Big Cottonwood. He had a community of friends that were already up there. So he ended up buying a cabin in 1899. And he raised his kids up there in the summers. My husband and I were able to buy a cabin in Big Cottonwood and continue that family legacy. And I'm pretty grateful for that. I'm just attracted to meeting different people in different arenas. I like the diversity, and I think the arts really offer that. I'm a student, and so I want to learn. And I think it's important to be involved in your community, and especially as a realtor, because you want to see where things are going in your neighborhood, with the land. It's important to see that it's responsible. My new son-in-law, Patrick Munger, he is very connected to the Salt Lake community. I'm hoping I can help him in the future be successful and continue on the path that he's already started. I think he's going to be great. And of course, my assistant, Kelly Cater. I'm super grateful for her. I think my husband's grateful for Kelly. She allows me to have some personal life outside of this business, which we all need. I love the connection between the Sotheby's auction and the Sotheby's real estate. It's a natural for me. Sotheby's is classic. It has great history. How could you resist that as an agent? Getting that kind of support, getting that international support, but getting the local in-house marketing that we have now in place at Summit Sotheby's International Realty, you can't deny it. It's sophisticated, and I think a lot of our clients in Park City know who we are, not just on the international level, but on the local level, and they know that classic blue sign. I love the energy of the community, the real estate community, because they all have different ideas. We can learn from each other. That's inspiring. That's important to me, and they inspire me, and I hope I inspire them.